Millions of dollars are headed to Northern Virginia in order to ease the commutes of millions of people. Governor Terry McAuliffe announced some funding today for improvements to I-66 and I-495. Stephen Cheeta joins us now live. He's got the word on specifics for how your drive could improve if you use those roads. Stephen?
Leon, Governor Terry McAuliffe announced that the Commonwealth Transportation Board had approved this massive spending package. The governor says it's going to improve traffic and the lives of millions of people here in Northern Virginia. Still, some motorists we spoke with, they aren't buying it.
Travel in Northern Virginia can be agonizing.
Horrible. Horrible.
Just ask anybody.
Something that'll take you 20 minutes will take you 2 hours.
But now, something to ease the pain. A six-year, $13 billion plan is in the works for a statewide transportation fix. But a big chunk of the cash will go to projects right here in Northern Virginia, something a lot of travelers welcome.
Like, you know, you're just coming out from work and you want to go home and then you're stuck in traffic. It's really bad.
Here's a breakdown. $35 million to improve traffic flow on I-66 between the Capitol Beltway and Route 15 in Haymarket. $50 million for improvements to the I-66 interchange at Route 28. $20 million to open the shoulder of northbound I-495 during peak periods from where the express lanes end to the GW Parkway. And $34 million for widening the Route 7 bridge over the Dulles Toll Road from 4 to 6 lanes, and also adding a 14-foot wide path for bicycles and pedestrians. Despite the big plans, some people here are skeptical.
I don't think any of it's really going to help traffic much. You can widen the roads as much as you want. You keep putting more cars and more people in the area, traffic's going to be bad.
As to when motorists can see some of these improvements, well, construction is slated to commence between now and 2016. Reporting live, Stephen Cheeta, ABC 7 News.